and a positive start to the third quarter manufacturing production in South Africa saw a 1.7% increase in July, surpassing expectations. This growth marks the first month-on-month increase in 3 months, with notable rises in food and beverages manufacturing by 9.5% and metals and machinery outputs by 5.2%. Director of Industry Statistic Nikolai Klaassen shares insights on these latest developments.
National manufacturing output increased by 1.7% year-on-year in July. 5 of the 10 manufacturing divisions recorded a rise in production, with the food and beverages and metals and machinery divisions the largest positive contributors. Manufacturers in food and beverages recorded an increase of 9.5% year-on-year, and metals and machinery output rose by 5.2% year-on-year. On the downside, 5 divisions recorded a negative month. The automotive division was the most noteworthy drag on production, recording a fall in production of 12.1%. On a month-on-month basis, seasonally adjusted manufacturing production rose by 2.1% in July 2024, compared with June 2024. This follows a decline of 0.4% in June. For more information, download the latest manufacturing release from our website. I'm Nikolai Klaassen, Director of Industry Statistics at StatsSA.